Hello everyone. If one angle of a parallelogram is 24 degrees less than twice the smallest angle, then the measure of the largest angle of the parallelogram is what? Okay, let's suppose here I am going to draw a parallelogram. Observe it carefully. So marking it as PQRS. Okay, so taking the small angle as X. Okay, let the small angle is equal to the let the smallest angle is equal to X. Okay, then one angle of a parallelogram is 24 degree less than twice the smallest angle. If the smallest angle is X, then what about the other angle? Other angle means if angle P is equal to X, then angle Q is equal to what? Twice the smallest angle means 2 times of X, less than 24 means minus 24. Okay, so this is the value of Q. So here in parallelogram, okay, in parallelogram, sum of two adjacent angles is equal to how much? 180 degrees. So angle P plus angle Q is equal to 180. Then X plus 2X minus 24 is equal to 180. So X plus 2X is how much? 3X is equal to 180 plus 24. Okay, then 3X is equal to how much? 180 plus 24, we will get it for 204. Then X is equal to how much? 204 divided by 3. Okay, so we will get X is equal to 68 degrees. So angle P value is 68, right? And what about angle Q? 2X minus 24 means 2 times of 68 minus 24. Okay, so we will get 2 times of 68 is 136 minus 24. So 136 minus 24, we will get angle Q is equal to 112 degrees. So the largest angle of the parallelogram is 112 degrees. Option C is the right answer. Thank you.